Coach's decision, you got away with it!
Good boy. obviously disappointed. 1-0 up at half time. Come out the second half, had a daft 5 minute spell, have scored 2 goals, you know, switched off. And they're obviously a decent side, they're up there going for promotion, you know, and you can't afford to do it, you get punished, you know. And like I say, disappointed, but you know, we've been on a good run, we've come up against a good side, so we're not far away from them. It looks like they're probably going to go up, so you know, it's not all doom and gloom.
Yeah, the game was played in a very feisty spirit. What did you make of the performance of the referee in that?
Yeah, well, you're always going to get a tough game off them. They're big, probably the biggest side in the league. They're physical, you know, put themselves out. But I thought that number 9 went in with his elbow, blatant elbow, and back at Joe Weir's head, you know, and I thought it was a straight red card, and the ref only booked him, but there you go.
Yeah. Were you pleased with the way that the Stan never, apart from that mad five ten minute spell, lost their discipline or their shape?
I was pleased, as I say, that 5 minutes, but it's cost me. I don't think we deserved to get behind. A draw would have been a fair result. But, you know, you cannot switch off in this league. You know, you get punished, and as you've seen today, that's what's happened.
Did you think, other than that spell, that there was enough, especially in the first half, enough defensive solidity to suggest that maybe next season less goals will be conceded earlier in the season?
Yeah, it's something to work on. Last 5 or 6 games, I think we've only conceded, I think it's three league goals now in the last 5 or 6, which, you know, it's not too bad. If we kind of kept that up all through the season, you know, we'd have been thereabouts, you know, but it's not to be. It's something to build on next year. We've got a tough game Wednesday, South Shields. We've just got to pick ourselves up and have another go.
Do you think sometimes that the Slam lack a bit of the ruthless streak in front of goal?
Maybe he's obviously we're missing Adam Rowntree the day. Matty was up top there. I thought he worked hard, but there's nothing much come off him. He didn't have much luck there, and it just didn't seem to fall for in the box. But we didn't create a lot, but I don't think neither did them, you know. So, like I say, a draw would have been a fair result, but good luck to Ryhope, you know. It's a big win for them. They've got to keep winning for that promotion push.
Speaking of promotion pushes, are you looking forward to next
Wednesday? Yeah, obviously. South Shields, you know, they're gonna skate the league. They're going well, you know, deservedly so. You know, they've got a lot of finance behind them, and they've bought well, so they're going well. It's another tough game, but we'll see what happens. Big crowd there, so we'll enjoy it, you know, no matter what the result is.
Okie dokie. Thank you very much.